I've got your back. How can I serve you, my Thane? Let's get going, then.
I shall have vengeance for the death of my husband. Rise!
I've got your back. I am sworn to carry your burdens. Let's get going then.
Welcome. We've got small weapons as well as big. Maces, daggers, that sort of thing.
I'm right behind you. I am at your command.
Good doing
lead,
business
I'll
with you. You look like maybe you need a new weapon. Something big, perhaps? An axe, maybe? Or a great sword? Blades, helmets, pretty much anything to suit your needs. Until next time.
Ah, hello, my Nord friend. In the market for some hunting supplies? An archer, eh? I've got just what you need. Thank you very much for your business.
I work for Bellathor, at the General Goods Store.
Well met, kinsman.
Take a good look around. I'm sure you'll find what you're looking for. If not, let me know. I might have it stored away. Everything's for sale, my... Oh, a bit of this and a bit of that. Do come back.
Take a good look around. I'm sure you'll find what you're looking for. If not, let me know. I might have it stored away. Got your back. I am sworn to carry your burdens.
For ailments, both common and rare. Do let me know if I can be of service.
Let's get going, then. You'll find tonics, salve, poultices, and potions on my shelves. Browse to your heart's content. What do you need, my friend? So you're interested in my potions and ingredients? Come back anytime if you need a remedy.
Hail, companion.
I've got your back. I am sworn to carry your burdens. You lead, I'll follow.
Thank you. work with my mother. Sell fruits and vegetables. It's fun most days. The hard work.
It's not easy being a woman in Skyrim, I know. But stay strong, and men will come to respect you.
So, have you gotten Nettlebane back from those filthy Hagravens yet? To the east of here is a hidden grove where the Eldergleam resides. It's the oldest living thing in Skyrim, maybe all of Tamriel. Our tree here in the city was grown from a cutting of that tree. You can still feel the glory of the mother tree through it. Even its name is an echo. It's an old tree, very old. They say it was a seedling when the first men were arriving from Atmora, thousands of years ago. The sap is precious. It can restore barren fields or bring life to rocks. I can use it to repair the Gildergreen, so we can worship properly again. Oh, well, I honestly didn't expect you to come back. Of course, I'm glad you did. Now, I don't really want to touch that thing, though. Do you think you could handle the next steps? Eldergleam Sanctuary Grove is to the east of here. You can use Nettlebane to retrieve some of its sap.
I've got your back. I am at your command.
My mother. Sell fruits and vegetables. It's fun most days. The hard work.
Don't think you can barter with me like I'm one of those damned shopkeepers.
Fresh baked bones. The finest cuts, fresh from the wilds.
All crafted by the best blacksmith.
Thank you.
Those bears are making Miss Temba so
angry. Here for work? Get an axe and bring me all the wood you can chop. Nice to finally meet someone who can follow simple instructions. Here's your reward, as promised. Now, if you'll excuse me, I have to get back to work. If you get a chance, kill a few more bears for me, will you?
Keep an eye out for wolves, if you're... Set up the path to High Hrothgar.
Friends like you are hard to find, and very valuable to me.
There's a gorgeous tree that grows right up through a cave to the northeast of here. You remind me of myself a few years ago. Let me show you a little bit about wearing light armor. It's helped me out whenever I was scouting. Now I've got the itch to travel again. If you're leaving town, I wouldn't mind coming with for a while. Until next time.
Annika used to help more with the mining, but nowadays she's a bit of a bounder. It's a shame our daughter couldn't make the journey herself, but at least she still thinks of us. If you wouldn't mind bringing this back to her for us, I'd appreciate it. Until next time.
Got your back.
Heard they're reforming the Dawn Guard.
Welcome to Shorestone. Ah, yes. Seems he sent back my satchel stuffed with letters. I look forward to reading them. I appreciate the delivery. Here, I want you to have this. I insist. Keep yourself safe, traveler.
Trouble?
Thank you.